Yo, I what's up? Y'all watching Shot by Green. It's your boy Roddy Rebel. Hey, yo, Jack.
Shout out CMS Cat. You know what's going on. Let's go. You got two
stacks. Nigga, this is what that jungle do.
Get my boy. Here.
You been plotting, Cat, nigga, wasn't up. You?
Alright, so it's Cap. We out here. We're in Bridgeport, Connecticut. Because Boogie's performing tonight, so we're gonna pull up. There might be a couple other special guests in the building. I got the gas on me. You know what I'm saying? I got a little something for everybody. So we're gonna go check this out. Never know what you're gonna see happen.
You're gonna pull up like Oprah tonight.
You know what I'm saying?
You get a jar.
Everybody's getting a jar, yo. That's how it's going. So we're like 5 minutes out. We're gonna go see what's good.
This is all I ever wanted, nigga. Why would I let you take it from me, nigga? I ain't stupid, ain't no dummy, nigga.
I need five shots to anything, you heard?
Yeah. Shout out CMS Cats, you heard? CMS Guards, you heard?
Smart.
Real fire. Those cats.
Fuck in the face.
Captain's in the building.
We here, boy.
We here. We have the boogie show.
That's boogie from right there.
We here. About to be popping. I got everything that we need.
Couple hours till showtime,
but I think I got a lot more than we need too, so yep. Taking care of everybody tonight.
Yeah. Right, we made it.
Omaniah, they hit.
Oh!
There he is.
My brother.
That's white truffle right there.
I didn't read that one. But I created both of these.
Okay, so most of his strains he creates.
It's like straight like blow pops, red blow pops.
Smell that shit too.
Right? Smell it. This is Captain's Catch. This is like my staple.
This shit smell like
Haribo. It's like candy. That's Captain's Catch. Captain's Catch right there. He created this strain, Ultra Run.
Oh, he's here! The man, the myth, the legend!
This is what that jungle do. Make me wanna smoke again, man.
I know, right?
I ain't smoked in 4 years. That jungle made me go harder. Damn.
I don't think so, bro. The whole place is sold out. That jungle made me go harder. That jungle turned me to a monster. Smell that one, bro. That jungle made me go harder. Smell those Captain's Catch right there, bro.
You say something for Boogie, right?
Oh yeah, we got him.
Shout out to CMS Garden, pulled up for this. Boogie getting us right, smoking on his white truffles. It's going crazy.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Wow, that fucking hurt. What the fuck? You do it. There it is.
I don't know.
Now?
I don't know, bro.
We're already swavy. The show ain't even started yet.
Cap's Cup. Shot by Green's Cup. That's what we're doing. And we got a couple. Let's do it. The backup. In case we drink that one.
Backup.
Of course, if you know me, you sipping limoncello.
I know, you love your limoncello,
I love it,
bro.
I love
you're always on live.
I'll tell you something. If I eat a little steak, I'm saying steak dinner, mashed potatoes, a little bit of gravy, not too much. Limoncello, wash that bitch down.
Got the 42 for Boog.
Shout out my boy Skip LaCroix. I'm out here swiping the company card. You know what I'm saying? CMS Gardens, we a family out here.
You gotta slam that shit down.
Oh, yeah.
Read it.
We got out here. Boogie tonight. About to be backstage with him. Click up with him.
You want to be in the video?
Wait, what am I supposed to say?
Hey,
versus the wave.
Hey Boogie!
Hate to say it to him, this one's going on the company card too. Sorry.
Hey Kim, I'm gonna eat this fucking cardboard pretzel, yeah. It's going down. We out here fucking with the fans real quick. Yo, I'll tell you something. You know it's the truth when New York's smoking on that, you know what? I'm just saying, they blowing it down, fam. All right, so we here. Boogie's in this bitch. Look at, everyone's running right now. Look.
Yeah.
Here it comes.
Let's go.
Stage. Everyone's backstage, but they all smoking that CMS gas. You already know the deal.
Yeah.
About to get in. The show's about to start. Lil Henny's about to go on stage. He's about to get in the show. I can't say this too loud, but word on the streets is that Boogie's bringing some friends out tonight. I don't know what's gonna go down, but we're gonna see. We know who's backstage right now. You already know the deal.
What's the shit that I do, guys, man? I don't play with my
This one's the candy. Cap's candy.
This is Glock Isha. Yo,
but you New York motherfuckers, I brought the gas for.
Let me see.
This is the white truffle.
This is the white truffle. This is the white. You're gonna see, hold on. This one's on. Holy shit.
That's for my boy. Because I'm sitting at Polkstar Buck. I'm waiting for you to pull up so I can give it to you.
Polkstar Buck right now. So I'm gonna just send, I'm gonna send the two bills and a buck.
Alright, so yeah, let me go here. Yo, shout out my son CMS Cap, you know. They got some white motherfucking truffles on here. Shit smelling like some gas. I'm about to taste it right now, smell it, and smoke it, and see what's going on. Cause it look like this gas right here.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
My boy. Easy.
Thank you. I can see which I'm heading to. Make some fucking noise.
This is the white truffle. You're from New York, so I know you want the gas.
Yeah, that's what
I'm saying. Wait, what? We be growing it, cultivating it,
we breed it.
Captain's
catch
right here.
I like how
this
looks.
You like both of those, though. Those both are like better.
This is a panic. He's panic.
They're both being recent. He's moving around.
He's hitting the nigga with the. What?
That's
real. Look, man, like, I'm doing this. What the fuck? Like, what are you doing? Yo, listen. Dude, I'm in a party.
Yo, let me tell you the funny. She was loving it.
Look, I'm in a
party. She likes when you do that. She was loving it. I looked at her.
Look at me. The
white truffle. The white truffle got the GG peanut butter breath sting to it. Gas to it.
This
is
what
melted me off.
He said,
I don't. He said, it was three.
I'm out.
White ice cream.
He's like, white
truffle.
I'm out.
White truffle.
I'm going to leave it.
Yeah, the new one.
Captain's catching some bacon in there.
That wasn't even all the fans outside.
What? It's jam packed out there. Yeah, but I'm saying the crowd out there is crazy.
They ain't even open the doors yet. We thought niggas ain't even open the doors yet.
That's what I thought.
The door's been open.
You ain't walk to the stage with us?
Bro, we not. We
late. We knew it. It's crazy out there.
We late still, but nigga, the crowd is, they can't get in there.
We ain't late.
Now they said we was late, but
they lied to you. Forget you here.
Yeah, I'm
Gilbert in the building. Straight from Miami.
You see them right there.
Snap the Polaroids tonight.
Yeah, like once a nigga know one time, then he do it again. Like now it's understandable. But if a nigga don't know and you got no, you know, you got no proof that he don't know, I
mean, you can't. I have to be in that. Not like that.
No. Nah, my brown bag with the tank tops.
No, you want me to try?
No, they say you want me to try.
Can you start on the white too?
I got you.
Appreciate it.
I got you on the white.
Come to my flat and see me, my niggas. All of them know I'm in this
place. Green is here. Shout out Green in the fucking building, man. You know what it is, Connecticut. We're about to go crazy.
I got my niggas on my nigga, I'm from New York. Fuck what you thought. I'm always dressed up in designer shit. Just pretenders. My ex don't miss shots. She's just like my house. They always end up.
Thank you.